Today, we're diving deep into one of the most critical parts of your engine, your timing belt. A snap timing belt can literally destroy your engine if you're not careful, and in this video, we'll show you 10 ways how a broken timing belt can destroy your engine and how to avoid it. So, if you care about your engine's life and your wallet, make sure you stick around till the end. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you never miss out on more car maintenance tips. Now, let's jump right in. Number 1. Valve and piston collision. When the timing belt breaks, the most immediate and damaging consequence is a collision between the pistons and the valves. In interference engines, the valves and pistons operate in the same space, but at different times. The timing belt ensures they never meet. Once the belt snaps, the camshaft and crankshaft go out of sync instantly. This can lead to valves staying open while the piston shoots upward. The result is a brutal impact that bends valves and sometimes cracks pistons. You may hear a loud metal-on-metal sound when this happens. Repair costs can reach thousands of dollars depending on the engine. To avoid this, follow your manufacturer's timing belt replacement schedule. Typically, this is between 60,000 to 100,000 miles. Don't wait for symptoms, replace on time. Number 2. Camshaft damage. A broken timing belt can cause the camshaft to seize or even snap in half due to sudden pressure. The camshaft is responsible for opening and closing the engine valves. Once the belt goes, it can stop abruptly while the crankshaft keeps spinning. This results in an immediate and uneven force acting on the camshaft lobes. In some engines, this can cause the camshaft to twist, crack, or break entirely. A broken camshaft often means your entire cylinder head needs replacement. This repair is time-consuming and expensive. You can avoid this disaster by listening for ticking noises from the engine, an early sign of belt wear. Regular inspections help catch a weak timing belt before it fails catastrophically. Number 3. Cylinder head destruction. A snapped belt often causes severe internal damage that extends all the way to the cylinder head. Once the valves are bent or broken, they can gouge and dent the head surface. Sometimes, broken metal fragments from the valves or pistons will bounce around and scar the combustion chamber. This makes the engine lose compression and efficiency. If the head is cracked or warped, it may need to be completely replaced. That alone can cost more than $1,500 on some vehicles. Head damage also risks coolant leakage, leading to overheating. Avoid this by never ignoring a whining or chirping belt sound. If your car starts running rough or misfiring, have it inspected immediately. Number 4. Timing belt debris in engine. When a timing belt breaks, its shredded pieces can get into other moving parts of the engine. Rubber teeth or belt fragments can jam gears, pulleys, or even the oil pump. This contamination causes secondary damage long after the belt breaks. Rubber dust and fibers may also clog oil passages. That leads to low oil pressure and accelerated engine wear. Sometimes, debris lodges into timing covers and causes grinding noises. In severe cases, you may need to clean or rebuild affected areas. Prevent this by checking belt condition during every major service. If the belt looks cracked, frayed, or oily, replace it immediately. Don't wait for a catastrophic break. Number 5. Loss of engine timing. The primary job of the timing belt is to keep the camshaft and crankshaft in perfect sync. Once that coordination is lost, the engine doesn't know when to open or close valves. This causes the engine to stall instantly. You might also experience rough idling, poor acceleration, or backfiring. If the engine still runs with a stretched or jumping belt, it can cause long-term damage over time. Even if the belt doesn't fully break, misalignment can lead to performance issues and poor fuel economy. This is why some mechanics recommend proactive replacement before the belt reaches its maximum mileage. Think of it as cheap insurance for your engine's heart. Number 6. Damage to crankshaft bearings. When a belt breaks and the pistons collide with valves, the shock force transfers through the crankshaft. This pressure can overload the crankshaft bearings. Over time, the excessive load can lead to bearing wear, misalignment, or even a spun bearing. A spun bearing can seize the engine or require a full bottom-end rebuild. These internal repairs are usually more expensive than just replacing a timing belt. You might also hear deep knocking sounds after belt failure. Regular oil changes help, but the best prevention is timely belt replacement. Don't gamble on the belt just because the car is still running. Number 7. Engine seizure. In the worst-case scenario, a broken timing belt can lead to a total engine seizure. This happens when broken parts like valves, pistons, or camshaft pieces lock into place. The engine will no longer turn over, even with a strong battery or starter. Towing and major engine teardown will be required at this stage. A seized engine is often considered totaled in older vehicles due to the high repair cost. The best way to avoid seizure is through scheduled maintenance and engine inspections. Don't wait until your car stalls on the road, it might be too late by then. Number 8. Failed timing components. When a belt snaps, the force can also damage surrounding parts like the tensioner, idler pulleys, and water pump. These components are part of the timing system and rely on the belt's movement. A failed tensioner can allow the new belt to slip prematurely. This is why mechanics often recommend replacing all related parts with the timing belt. Skipping them could lead to another breakdown even after a fresh belt is installed. Always choose quality replacement kits, not just the cheapest belt. Long-term reliability starts with replacing the entire system, not just the obvious failure. Number 9. ECU errors and sensor issues. Modern engines rely on precise timing signals from sensors like the crankshaft and camshaft position sensors. When the timing belt breaks, the engine's control unit, ECU, receives confusing or missing data. This can trigger check engine lights, misfire codes, and complete loss of ignition timing. Even after fixing the mechanical damage, the ECU may require reprogramming or sensor replacement. These electronics aren't cheap, and troubleshooting them takes time. Preventing belt failure avoids this domino effect of electrical problems. If you see timing-related error codes on your scanner, take action before the belt gives out. Number 10. Expensive towing and downtime. Let's not forget the practical side. When a timing belt fails, you're likely stranded. Whether it's on the freeway, at work, or in the middle of nowhere, you'll need a tow. Towing costs can range from $50 to $300 depending on distance. Add that to repair costs and time without your vehicle, and it becomes a major inconvenience. You might miss work, cancel plans, or be without a car for days. All this because of a part that costs less than a weekend trip. Avoid this headache by planning a belt replacement in advance. A little maintenance saves a lot of stress. And there you have it, 10 ways a broken timing belt can absolutely wreck your engine, plus some tips to avoid every single one of them. If you found this video helpful, hit that like button and subscribe for more car care tips that can save you thousands. Got a question or a story about timing belt trouble? Drop it in the comments below, we read everyone. Thanks for watching, and remember, your car takes care of you when you take care of it. See you in the next video.